New this morning, the first of 8 nights of Hanukkah begins tonight. And celebrations, like so many others, are going to look different this year.
Like everything else. 10 News reporter Megan Woods joins us this morning with how the Festival of Lights will still be one to remember. You've got to have some traditions in a very unusual year.
Yeah, but it still can be special, right?
Yes, absolutely.
So the Blacksburg rabbi I spoke to said something profound that can be applied to many positive moments during 2020. He said, things are always different. That doesn't mean they're not powerful. He was referring to this year's Hanukkah celebrations. This 8-night-long Jewish Festival of Lights is full of traditions like lighting the menorah, playing dreidel, and eating foods cooked in oil like latkes and donuts to commemorate the miracle of oil. This year, there won't be the big community and family gatherings, but the core message of hope and prevailing over darkness will shine even brighter.
And I think this Hanukkah can be a memorable Hanukkah for so many people. People that weren't able, busy working or were out and about. Now, this year, Hanukkah can be more of a settled time. We can spend time with our family and celebrate in the proper way.
This Virginia Tech Jewish group will also be sending out menorahs and candles to anyone in the area who needs one. Hanukkah ends next Friday. To learn the story behind this Jewish holiday, visit WSLS.com later this morning. I'm Megan Woods, 10 News, working for you.